his words. And his role model is his father. An eighth grader at Maria International School, please join me in welcoming youth leader Sheikh Abdullah.
Dear respected Toastmasters, mentors, guests, my fellow youth leaders, Nunti in particular, a very warm good evening to one and all. Youth leader Smriti, thanks for that exuberant speech. The sweet song of my life. That was your title. It was really great and really inspiring speech. Your speech had a great conclusion, great body, and a great opening. Your strong points were, you had a great self-confidence and that did not fade away, it only grew up. Second, your eye contact was perfect. You looked at each and everyone in this hall and did not look at the ground. You were always looking to the people. Third, your body language was great. Fourth, you had a great flow of words and you did not stop. You can help me make it better. I'll just go to that. How can we make it better? I have two humble suggestions for you. One is that you did not mention anything about this song. If you can mention anything about this song, that would be great. Like, you can say, my mother and my father are helping me to compose a new song, or can make it better. The second is, you were really fast. If you can slow up, or you can just decrease your speed, that would be better. And to go to the first point, you did not mention anything about the song. So if you have anything about the song, or if you're having the title as a song, so you can do what? You can just sing a song over there or make a sweet song over there. Thank you. Those were my evaluation. Thanks.